Texas cowgirl right here, Nikki Johnson. Retired registered nurse. Really enjoy having weekends off and getting to work. Work like the Canadian cowboy. Second year in ECFCA. And she's a loving and a good reason to keep moving and working on improving her horsemanship. That's what this game does. I mean, it really improves your horsemanship. It makes the horse better, makes you better. If you keep climbing the ladder, it's better all the way up. Good job. All right. She's a round off a free ride right on over to a boat. She says she wants to thank you for all that makes this possible and to John Bailey who trusted me to own this awesome land. Nice job on the boat, cowgirl. I like the way she rides. She's one-handed, really soft to the bridle. And right up to this teeter top. You bet. Right on the top, buddy. Off the other side. Nice. Number two. She wants to give thanks to all the great EXCA clinicians who have patiently guided her. And to Craig for taking up this great sport. She says, my ride this weekend will be dedicated to my good friend, Judy Lindsay, who was looking forward to riding her first EXCA challenge. Got it. Due to a illness, she wasn't able to make it. This ride is for her. Good job, cowgirl. All right, reach it down, grab that rope. So drop her a coil. Got two coils, get that distance right. That's smart, cowgirl. That is very important. You don't want that cow running into the back of your horse's leg. That's a good shatter. Nice distance, nice drag. Pops that down, pick that rope, and away she rides. Good job. You bet. Good job, crowd. I tell you what, y'all Johnny on the spot today. Good job. He's got that nice smile on his face. I like that cowgirl. And right on over here to this bridge, this combination obstacle. Got a rollback done. Right up on the first bridge, no problem. Still riding one-handed very nicely. There's a monster obstacle right there. All the way through one-handed, I like the cowgirl. And very nice with her hands, very soft. Not pulling, not jerking on that horse, just guiding that horse right through these obstacles. Nice position up for the back touchdown. Nice job, cowgirl. Rolls that horse around, picks up that left lead. And looking for her next job. Right here at the job, what hurt her? All right, pushes right through the cowboy curtain, picks up her right leg, keeps moving around the field.